Hi, this is a song I wrote about kids in high school. Hey, Austin, nobody cares about the flavor you're juuling. Hey, Jenna, don't wanna know about whose dick you're sucking. I'm tired of these fucking lies, doing whatever they please. Sextin and smokin, dysfunctional, broken, a pig pen full of STDs. But I guess I'm not a cool kid, cause I'm not chuggin' beer. Guess I'm not a cool kid, cause being bad makes me queer. Since when were kids this dumb? This isn't fucking fun. I may not be a cool kid, but that's okay, cause cool is overrated. Hey, Corbin, instead of being a prick, how about go figure, start thinking that being mean doesn't make your small dick bigger. But keep attitude, you're super cool, calling me nerdy and lame. Whatever, man, hey, at least that I have a literate functioning brain. But I guess I'm not a cool kid, cause I won't drink a shot. I guess I'm not a cool kid, cause I haven't fucked 100 thoughts. Why are things this way? It's honestly melting my brain. You're not a fucking cool kid, you're just a dick and hella overrated. A 1,000 likes, a 1,000,000 views, live for drama and refuse to see the bigger picture. Don't you see? Global warming is a fucking thing. Live for follows, live for crap. Instead choose to acknowledge that your jewel pot is out of juice. And that's more fucking important than global warming. Yep. I don't wanna be a cool kid, degrading my own brain. I don't wanna be a cool kid, drenched in toxic fame. I can still have fun without being dumb, and that's being cool kid. Whoa, whoa. You don't have to be a cool kid to be cool in the first place. You don't have to be a cool kid to be loved and embraced. You don't have to change or be whatever they say. You're already hella cool, kid, just as long as you choose not to vape.
Yep.